catching some panfish today. Got our tip ups out. Welcome to today's episode of On the Water with Cody Wiesmiller. Guys, first northern of the season. That is a big northern. There he is. Maybe pushing 26, 27. This is a nice northern, nice healthy pike. Alright. Settle down so you don't get my line. If you want to shut the camera off, just hit the button.
Center one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that fish better not have broke my line. He did. Oh, I got
him. He said the black-eyed peas were gonna be here.
He's got a lot of weight. Get that fucking.
Just confess your girl admits that we the F-R-E-S-A-P fresh B-E-F, that's right, we different. We definite, B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up, turn me up. Chick say she ain't down, but chick backstage when we in town. She like men on drums, she wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be.
B-L-A-C-K-E-Y-E-D-D to the E, then the A to the S. When we play, you shake your ass.
Shake it, shake it,
shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl.
Cause we gonna
turn it up,
turn it up,
turn it up.
bluegills live and direct, rocking the scene. Breaking on down for the B-boys and B-girls, waiting to do they think. Pump it.
My first bass out of Sandmar on my own. You know what? Who caught that bass?
Me.
Yeah, you can have it.
I caught a bass.
This
you
one's
caught
bigger.
A bass so far.
Not anymore. You're the first one.
Yeah, I know, but we all caught a bass.
Yeah.
College.
Hey, you got your pliers on you?
I do.
Got these quick strike rigs. These quick strike rigged hooks, they work. I'm trying not to hurt this fish, but I'm on a roll. What would you say, like 13 inches?
Got some weight to it. It ain't chunky.
Skinny? Ooh. He looked pretty nice from here.
Yeah, he was. He is nice.
Yeah, my tip off you right there.
Just about to go to the other side.
And I'm gonna play go.
Hit the button. I think it's a bass.
Got him on?
Yeah, I think it's a bass.
To check out the latest ice fishing reports, check out Midwest Youth Fishing Club. Today's show is sponsored by High Tech Fishing. Nothing beats ice fishing. Nothing.